Are you hearing this?
And also the way the girls move, it's not like, it's really like flowing
is
with
the
music.
Is that what we do?
Yeah, like that.
You just go like this?
Yeah, and...
I used to wear rings like that all the time.
Not me.
Na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na.
Timotize.
Oh goodness. Pull up, it's a party. Pull up in a Rari. Pull up looking extra fine. Pull up,
you're on mine. Pull up, pull up, pull up on me. Pull up. Are we recording?
Yeah.
Oh cool, she went to get the mouse because she's eating mice. She went to get the cat.
I have donut in my mouth. What's up, 3% gang?
What's up?
It's London.
And Dad.
And you're on London time.
Today's little thing is...
Little thing?
It's a cool little lesson. It's karma. Has no menu, but you get served what you deserve. Did I say that right?
This is my first time listening to Italian rap. Same with him.
I'm excited about it. I really am. I want to hear what people's stories around the world.
Oh, you know Italian?
I know German. I know Italian. Where are we going next? I know Cthulhu.
I don't really know anyone that could tell me like what's going on in Italy right now, so I did the best of my abilities to find the songs that are doing well basically and people are interested in.
And if you comment, please say you're from Italy.
That would what if they're not from Italy? So they should still just comment, I'm from Italy.
How am I gonna know they're from
All
Italy?
All the comments are
they
gonna
could
say
be from down
I'm
the street.
From first song. I don't want to butcher any names, so I just don't even want to say it. Jem, try and pronounce that.
Oh, Timotize.
Oh goodness.
Oh, that one. Oh,
both of them.
David. Right away.
David, come stai?
Right away, it reminds me of the film The Italian Job. The little Mini Coopers running around. Amazing movie with Michael Caine, the original one. Okay.
Okay, wait, hold on. So I had no idea what to expect. This is actually really cool. I like how it's like slowly going into it and his voice, how he's saying the words. I have no idea what he's saying. I usually look the lyrics up, but when we have like 30 minutes, so.
It's really cool too is you see this guy, this very cool looking, I think, gas station, and he gets on and he gets this bigger guy. I don't know if he's bigger, but the scooter he gets on is kind of like little. It's very cute running away with this.
Very cute.
Oh, very, yeah. How to get back there?
Get back where?
How to get back to the gas station? How to get back to the gas station? I like it. It looks very Italian, the strong colors. He looks like he's wearing some sort of soccer or football jersey on the left.
No, I don't think that's what they look like.
The color, the brilliance of it.
I really like this guy in the background. It looks green screen, almost. You can tell that there's a light on him, and then the back, it just looks like a normal background.
Because look where the sun is. The sun is that way,
yeah,
and the light is hitting him this way. But he could be on something, you know. Let's just see what happens. Yep, oh, see? That could be.
Okay, how he had the blue light on him, now he has the pink light on him. I like that. I like how he's wearing hoop earrings too. Like, I see guys do a lot of different things. I have not seen an artist wear hoop earrings yet. That might be like an Italian thing, I don't know. Is this rap?
I would think it's rap. He's telling a story.
Yeah, you could tell a story when you're singing too, though.
Of course. But I like the backgrounds too, because there was a girl in the background doing her thing. There's a little bit of smoke in the background just to create layers, which is very cool.
Yeah.
The smoke was dissipated to create the shaft. You put a light there with smoke, and yeah. You create... See, and they just went a poof with a smoke machine. Or someone's vaping back there, as I was told.
See, that 100% looks looks green screen.
That's a green screen, but yeah. They've come a long way. In the old time, they back in the day,
green.
You could see a little, it was called contamination. And they're separated enough in the green screen because if they were close to the green, anyway, I'm not going to go.
Yeah. I'm not gonna lie, the one with the scorpion on the head, he's my favorite one.
Cool shot. That was cool.
Yeah, I really liked how that do do and then.
Sorry for using the word cool, but that's what came to my mind.
See, is this rap? Because he's singing too. I like it though. Okay, we're gonna go to the next one now. Jax and Fidez. I've seen him somewhere. He is dating someone on Instagram.
Or is he Abercrombie and Fitch?
Did he just have a kid or am I like totally off? Didn't know he was an artist. Okay, I like that.
But why is he hiding the bottle? Is it
because it might be either illegal in Italy or...
That happens in all the videos I've been seeing.
This might be something that they're not allowed to show or something that's like violent or something. I don't know. Either way, I like
that. Interesting. That was very cool. It's like you're seeing a big movie in a theater or something like that with a big title and this flame goes flying through. That's good.
And then I like the colors that they shifted to. Okay.
That shirt looks like a Hilo Hattie shirt from Hawaii. If anybody knows him, what kind of... I have a lot of Hawaiian shirts. See what kind of shirt that is. I think it's Hilo Hattie.
Spaghetti. I feel like if you were to look at an American video, music video, rap video,
they'd be having probably Twinkies and Hostess cupcakes. And...
Yeah. That's why, because this song is titled Italiana, so that's why they're having spaghetti for lunch. It's just supposed to be super Italian.
Yeah, it does. What a fun video to make, huh? With Betty Boop and everything. Her shirt and the other person's shirt looks like a company, really cool company called Jams World.
How they're even just lying there, that's just very, that's good. Here you would never see a rapper wear that ever.
It's European.
I know.
The random little pink slipper in the door. Can you back that up? They probably said, oh, get a shot of that. And he probably said, what? I said, it's a cool little shot.
I really like the first. I used to wear rings like that all the time.
Not me.
She's wearing the cloud glasses. Yeah, see, they're doing like everything that's just super.
Now they have pizza. That didn't come from Italy. I think it came from Chicago, maybe. Where did pizza start? I don't think it was
Italy.
No, originally. Wait,
knows
wait,
that.
Back it up.
That's why there's like Italian pizza in like every Italian place that has like pizza and spaghetti.
I have to do more research.
Pizza, pizza.
Huh. What fun. That's a beautiful little shot too. Wonder where they shot that scene at. It's not in Rome.
You know what? You couldn't do a song like this in America because it's not.
I was thinking
like,
the same thing.
I feel like this brings like a sense of pride.
Trumpa.
God. No. Yeah, no, but I feel like this song brings a sense of pride. The only songs that are remotely close to this in America is like country songs, which I don't listen to. Going to the next one now. Amis Killa.
I want to put an accent on. Capo Plaza?
Capo Plaza.
See? It's beautiful.
First of all, if you know me, I love views a lot. That's my favorite thing, views. If I could live anywhere, I'd be a place with a view. And I really like the beat.
And I love close-up shots.
Hey, hey,
hey,
hey, oh. Fuori il cielo già nero, riesco a fare il dinero, tra due ore un aereo.
This sounds American influenced to me. Again, I don't know because I've never heard Italian, so I don't know if they're the ones who started this kind of like feel vibe, whatever. Either way, I like it. That car, sorry, I know it just dropped, so you guys are probably mad, but that car was really cool. So they have the Louis Vuitton just casually in the back. And I'm guessing the song is something about being bougie and rich and making it or something.
Or at the end, he wakes up from a dream and this was the dream.
Not gonna happen.
I'm just saying that would be.
I like this one the most, the one with the white behind it besides the view, because it's just like very clean to me.
Very clean architecture, very modern.
Well, yeah, the modern. Clean. I really like modern. I really like his vibe when he switches it up. When he switches up, his float's like da-na-na-na.
And I wonder if the DP in this one, like when we're inside, it's very stationary shots, and then when it gets going and they show movements over the city,
yeah.
That the movement in the plane is like a sense of movement, the plane is flying.
Oh, I get what you're saying. I have a shirt that's almost exactly like his, huh?
See, just the design in Italy is just like...
Yeah. That's the same ad lib I have in my song. If you haven't seen it, link in bio. Her shirt is so pretty, the sparkles. I love it.
And also the way the girls move, it's not like it's really like flowing
with
the
music. Is that
what
we do? Is that what we do?
Yeah, that's what we Americans do usually, just like that.
You just go like this?
Yeah, and but anyway, it's just flowing with the music. It's very beautiful.
Yeah. Yeah.
I love that the Italian titles are like... Big.
Yeah. So this is our last one that we're gonna do.
But I think we'll be looking at more later, I would think. Because we like it, right?
No, yeah, I'm definitely gonna be listening to some of these artists.
I wanna hear rap from around everywhere.
Yeah.
Or stories from everywhere. See, look.
See?
Another big title. It's like a Western or something.
Oh, this might be the same. No, it's not. That has to be edited. That can't look like that.
Or that could just be that they just laid that whole thing in there.
It's really cool.
It might not even be there. Oh, it's like an Italian Western.
Did we just save the best for the last? Dang, I really like the.
Well, they're all real good and they're all unique. And look at the pink Cadillac.
Yeah.
Wow.
They definitely color corrected this really cool too.
Feet did not look like. Well, maybe it did.
No, it didn't.
Yeah.
this my new favorite song? Maybe. I'm definitely 100,000% listening to this a lot of times. This is a vibe. This is a whole vibe. Are you hearing this?
I'm hearing it.
Really hearing this though?
I'm listening to it, yeah.
It was really great. I don't know what it's saying. It might be saying like girls suck and I shouldn't be like this excited about it, but.
Seeing the style they have, the red hair, let's put with the pink and the red and the green, and that's like a Gucci color, I think.
That is Gucci, yeah. I'm not good at clothes, but I'm pretty sure. The way he emphasizes some words, amazing. You see, like, how he's like, I'm gonna die. How he emphasized each one of those words, his flow right there was my favorite thing ever. Wow.
It sounds like he's doing vocal exercises, which is really good.
Well, no, it's like they just switched it up. It was like the pause the beat for a second, make everything quiet. I'm just gonna like and then it's gonna go boom right after this.
What?
Oh,
that's what my favorite kind of shot is. Like every single time, I always want this to be in my music videos, which it will be at some point. There's a plane in the background too. It's cool. But that's freaking beautiful. I'm just so impressed.
And I like going from the light to the dark.
I know how she has like the dark lips and everything.
I mean,
the light,
when he's in the garage or warehouse, he goes from light and it's dark. They don't have to light the darkness. It just is what it is. Goes into the monkey.
Oh my god.
It's like this video could have been shot for Versace or Gucci, one of the high-end designers or something. Because they probably just go to their closet, pull out clothes, and it's high-end to start with. Because they grew up with style, their sense of style, their whole life. Even the monkey's wearing a Versace. Oh, hello.
I'm gonna cry.
Was he singing to the monkey?
I don't know, is he?
He's escaping. He's telling him to get the hell out of there.
Oh, there's two! Cloud glasses. They've worn a couple of these cloud glasses in these videos. Whoever did this video did a very great job. Yeah,
what is that?
That's his name. Seferira. I don't know how to say
it. They put a little water on the ground for the reflections.
That was literally my new favorite song.
Very classy.
If you have any other suggestions for like your favorite rappers in Italy or the ones coming up or whatever, let me know in the comments, because if it's anything like Sephora, I don't know how to say his name, or Jax, or Enfidez, or I don't know how to say these names, so I'm gonna stop, and I'm really not trying to be disrespectful for not knowing these names. I just don't know how to say them. But yeah, comment them below. and comment where you're from.
I'm really glad we went to Italy and start watching Italian rap. For me, it's refreshing.
Everyone has just so many different styles everywhere, different influences everywhere you go, so then you just get some different flavors. Hope you liked this video. We're gonna go more places too.
So come along with us, it's really fun.
We're late to where we're supposed to go, so click the link in the bio for my new music, and subscribe if you're new. Comment of this video goes to... Thanks. Like this video. How many likes, Dad? Don't say a million because...
3,000.
3,000?
No, more?
No, I don't think it's gonna get that many, but
let's
like,
show her. Let's go to 6,000.
So until next time, 3% gang. Lolo.
Dad.
Out. Inhale, exhale, head rushing, I'm rushing to the next high. I'm reaching for the sky, need to clarify, why do I even try?